For what is a man profited, if he shall gain the whole world and lose his own soul? Matthew 16:26. Satan offers fame and worldly gain, and like Esau selling his birthright for a bowl of lentils, thousands opt for the tempting yet unfulfilling prospect of immediate gratification in this world, at the expense of their souls. Set not your heart upon the things of this world. They are but a fleeting vapor. Rather, set your heart upon that which is eternal and pure.